hold it.
He's half man, half woman.
It's Gary.
I want to hip you to the tea.
It's Gary, babe.
All right, 7 minutes after the hour, y'all, to say was me and Body by Ford doing what's needed for over a century. Built for America. Built Ford proud. Ford. Gary, what up?
Good morning, Ricky. Good morning, America. Good morning to you. It's Tuesday, a beautiful, beautiful day in the neighborhood. And here's what's happening in celebrity news, y'all. It's being reported, y'all, that there will be no love for the princess. And that's princess love, y'all. The shocking story is out, y'all. It's being reported, y'all, that Ray J has filed, y'all, for divorce from his beautiful wife, Princess Love. Now, according to TMZ, they're saying, y'all, that the loving hip-hop Hollywood star filed yesterday, citing irreconcilable differences. Now, they're saying that Princess, y'all, first filed back in May, but then the two reconciled over the summer. And they had been living separate, y'all, for a year after she claimed that he left her and their beautiful daughter, Melody, stranded in Las Vegas while she was, pregnant 8 months, with their other child, Epic, their son, Epic. So now it's been reported, y'all, that, Ray J just, it's like he tricked her. Okay, I'm going to come back home and be nice. We can get along and love together and all that stuff. And went right behind her back and filed for divorce, y'all. Y'all got to watch these men because women, the men are getting a little bit more smarter now than what they used to be back in the day. They doing tricks now, honey. So you thinking they being nice and all sweet and stuff, but they getting you, honey. So, y'all, let's keep Princess Love lifted up in our prayer, y'all, with her two.
Hold on, so it was a
Melody.
Surprise, Gary?
Yeah, she didn't know he, honey, because they got back together.
Ooh.
He got back together with her,
that's
honey,
tea,
and then he went back and filed on her. Y'all, they got a beautiful 2-year-old daughter, Melody, and an 8-month-old son, Epic. So let's keep our parties lifted up in the prayer, y'all. And while we're praying, y'all, let's continue to pray. Do y'all watch the show Real Housewives of Potomac? Does anybody watch that? Ricky, you watch that?
I do.
You watch it too, huh, Brad? I love it. Well, anyway, y'all, Real Housewives of Potomac star, y'all, Ashley Darby. Y'all know Ashley. She's the African-American married to the European man. She revealed, and he's allegedly been cheating on her, y'all. She just had a baby, and now she pregnant again, and that was clever. But nevertheless, y'all, she revealed, y'all, that she smells her husband's underwear, y'all, to check whether he's been cheating on her. Yes, sir. And that's a friend of mine does that with his friend.
What?
He smells his body part to make sure he didn't cheat.
And if he did, what you gonna do?
Well, you need to leave him or do something, honey, because, I mean, you don't stay there, but she's still with him, though. But she said, quote, as far as I know, honey, everything is well. She said, that's why I'm a little unsure. She said, I don't just ask questions. She said, I read emails, text messages, and she said, I sniff underwear, everything. She said, since I met him, she said, one time.
Yeah, it smell like hand washing soap. You know he lazy.
All side chick, he was ivory.
Yeah, just gonna go in, get that little hand washing soap, and be stand out the same. Be done.
You gotta do that much. If you have to smell and check, like, who wants to be with someone they don't trust?
Yeah, well, I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. Even she needs to do it. I mean, just let him know I'm not dumb, honey. Even though I'm still with you, but I ain't dumb. I know what you're doing or whatever and stuff. I mean, so. She has to do that. I mean, and a lot of people doing that now. You got to smell. But then, like Ricky and Special K was just saying, which is something that men do, so y'all got to be aware of that, women. They could tell her, baby, my wife used ivory, so have some ivory over here at your house.
It's too fresh.
I know I shouldn't say this, but we got them dude wipes. They got them wipes. The company is called Dude, and they got the little shower. They got the refreshing wipes. They got the...
unscented.
They're scented. They're scented. They got.
You don't want to be scented when you get home. That's what I heard.
Yeah, they will clean y'all. Oh. Yeah, because she don't know. Because all of a sudden, your rest of your body musty, but down there,
right.
Smell like you just got out of a baby bath.
At 5 o'clock in the afternoon.
Right. That's the only part of your body that's clean. That's the only part of your body that's clean. Everything else musty and dirty and sweaty and sticky, but that is pristine.
Oh,
totally
smell
clean.
Smell like a freshly changed baby.
You got baby powder down there. You know,
that is ridiculous.
Some baby oil,
man.
Some coke. You can probably shine it up with some cocoa butter and finish it off with some Armor All.
Right?
That thing's shining like...
Turtle wax in that bag.
It's ridiculous that she has to do that, Gary. Not that they
she has to do it, but it's ridiculous. But look what they do. He just told you what they do. So, hell, you got to do something. This is what men do then.
And, Rob, when you turtle wax, we leave it on there. We don't wipe it off till the next day.
Turtle wax.
You got a haze open dry.
Say what, Rob?
It got a haze open dry. You pop that thing with that shoe shine rag.
Oh, my God. Dr. Kalua, today is ivory on the high end. You say ivory on the low end, just say light. Yeah. So if you gonna holler about why they do this, this is why the hell we got. Look what he just said there. Tell you what they do.
Listen, so you can't to trust know those. Who you marrying. Accept what God allows.
If that's what the hell with that?
Right. But I'm not going to be checking. Yeah. If I decided to stay with you and you used to cheat and we together, I'm going to forgive you and move on.
What?
Or not. But I'm not going to I'm not doing that. I'm not checking your under.
Well, I'm not going to sit here and forgive you. You just sat there and put turtle wax and all that damn stuff.
Well, she tried to forgive him. She's pregnant.
Yeah, that's the worst part about it. She prayed to him. She done got pregnant for his butt, and he going out cheating with other damn women. And she smelled him, and he waxing himself.
You done went and bought a newborn baby T-shirt and put on it. You got it. You done got it wrapped up. You got a little baby bust in there. You done
got on a onesie.
Yeah, your thing got a little onesie, but it don't snap at you. You done cut the snaps off.